see.
Yeah, I saw my dad head upstairs with a flashlight. It's a real expedition. Adam, I am not telling my parents to leave, okay? They're here because they love us.
What? They're here because they're trying to steal what they think is my parents' holiday.
Well, I think my parents are entitled to steal a few holidays, just like your parents stole the good grandparent names.
Why don't you just admit it, huh? You like your parents better than mine.
Of course I do. They're my parents.
Oh, I see. You know what? I'd go sleep in the guest room if it wasn't full of your parents and liver farts.
Come on, honey. Come here.
I'm sorry.
Well, me too. I don't want to fight with you.
They do this to us. You know, if they weren't so miserable together, we could have holidays like normal people.
Yeah. Like the people in car commercials.
Yeah. You know what? I'm done with this. I'm calling my parents tomorrow, and I am ordering them to come over here for Easter. We'll sit them all down, and we'll tell them we're sick of their fighting.
Really?
Yeah.
Right to their faces?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm more comfortable just rolling my eyes behind their backs.
Honey, nothing's gonna change unless we change it.
Okay. Okay, you know, I'm not afraid of them.
Good, yeah. I'm glad we're a team on this.
We absolutely are. Hey, after you do it, be sure to come back up here and tell me how it went.